This crab is no less cool. Stop it. How come you're not afraid? How come you can kidnap these poisonous and thorny creatures? What kind of crab are you actually? Come on, quickly let him go, Mr. Crab. Wait, why is the sea urchin so calm? Hey, you're being kidnapped, not taken on holiday. Maybe you guys are actually friends, right? I'm sorry, I misunderstood you guys. Their behavior includes commensalism symbiosis, a relationship between living things in which one benefits, and the other does not benefit or is harmed. Well, Mr. Crab is one of the parties who makes a profit, you know? Do you know why? Because he received protection from carrying a sea urchin. If it's like this, there won't be any predators who dare to eat it. You're clever too, bro. While the sea urchin is neither benefited nor harmed, so he just relaxes when walking around,